responsibility is here, or why I have to...